Yeah, so as you guys have all seen, this is Typing of the Dead. I've never actually played this, but I have played House of the Dead, and this is basically a or the different mode of the game that's typing based. I think we want original mode. If anyone, please correct me if arcade mode is better or something. All right. Chapter 1, A Prelude for Absolute Beginners. Well, we need to see the whole plot. It's very important that you see the whole plot to this game. So we're gonna do each chapter. I never played typing. That's what I'm saying. I've played House of the Dead, I haven't played Typing of the Dead. Is this
We're
even
meeting
louder
someone right
suddenly?
there. What?
Hello. Let me know if it's too loud and I can adjust it. E3?
Please be safe, G.
D2, I love that game. Also on the Dreamcast.
How could anyone do this?
G. Me. Me, smile. Boss. Ant. Boss Ant. Ant boss
G.
confirmed.
James, I tried. Don't
They
underestimate
also edit
anyone.
Dreamcast with batteries into
James,
this version.
do this.
And instead of holding guns, they have typewriters. Braid.
Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry, go.
I don't actually know how to
G.
pause this if I need to. What? They didn't even give me a chance to save him.
I don't want to die. My God.
My God. I saved her. It's an arcade game. No, I pressed R instead of F. God damn it.
There was nothing we could do.
Nothing we could have done, chat. Absolute string. My god, don't come! 3x2. So this is a light gun game in arcade. El Nino? El Nino nausea. Nausea. What the fuck? That's not a word, is it? Dodge. Slash me dodges. I. Oh, you can't stop. Okay. I see. Once you start typing a word, you can't stop.
No.
Game dictionary.
No.
Yikes. Wow. Oh no. Now what? Gee. Oh my. Fucking. Mission completed, baby! Get fucked. Oh! What? What do you mean it? Oh! Oh, it's when you. Oh! When you mistype something, she's fine, right? Yeah, she's fine. Do they all just say don't come? Thank you. Got our life back, baby. I remember this guy. My fucking ears. Thank you. Type Zeal's words before Curl attacks you. I can't spell acquired. I don't know how to spell. Screw you and your B rank. Fine, young lad. The typing game at your reading level? Hey, you guys saw me beat Texturcists. What do you mean, miss? Why'd it say miss? Wanna get shot. Amazing. Oh, you didn't? Well, you should go back and watch that. That was a fun-ass game. Fuck. I fucked up. Oh! Dude, I thought it said winner's circle, not whiner's circle. Woo! Barely got that one. Instant husbands? What the fuck? One more. What? Ah, my fucking hands got displaced. I was on the bracket, not the P. Seal's not gonna split. He did.
Amy! Harry! Thank God you're alright. What the hell's going on in this city?
Don't know, but it's very similar to the 1998 Kyrian case.
That case?
James, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge. We're counting on you, James.
No more fooling around!
I wish this game wasn't insanely expensive, otherwise I'd play it on my actual Dreamcast. Although my actual Dreamcast is also broken. 93% accuracy, chat. Rescued 3 out of 4 citizens. 21st ranking, I don't know what the fuck that means. You have 5 coins. Oh, we did all the challenges. Fuck yeah. Here's a present for you. You can now select Life X5 in options. We'll do that if we need to. The typing of the dead. Alright, chapter 2. For novices. Gotta get my typing skills up.
AMS. Time they made a move.
This man has the best voice acting in any video game, if you've never heard this guy before.
No! Help me! We need to hurry. What?
What? I typed that. Bullshit.
How could anyone do this? If only
time
I
they had a move. How the fuck was I supposed to save her? You kidding me? Baby, doot. Also, our health did not regenerate. We're still at one hit. I'm trying to press F1. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that just types some. Wow. That, what a waste. He did it! Please heal me, ma'am. God damn it.
We're flying right over the Sunset Bridge. Something
the car blowing up was funny. Counterpoint. True.
Need to hurry.
I hope this continues or something. Ankle fetish? I guess we just typed that. I typed unruly with an E.
Help me! Help me!
Help me! Ankle fetish, hell of the phrase choices. Pretty great. Defeat 10 or more zombies. Okay. Throbbing. Oh god. Weaken zombies, alright. Oh god. Paper warrior. Get away from me. I fucking typed it! Bullshit, man.
Help! Help!
Help! Help! Help!
Get back!
This typewriter's Sunset Bridge this keyboard just shoots.
Yes. Go straight and you'll get to Sunset Bridge.
Finger. Band. No! No! What was I shooting? What the fuck? Stevia? That's a brand, what the fuck? Ice axe. Bow legs. I don't know how I'm gonna survive, man. What? How was I supposed to save her, man? Bitch.
The bridge has been destroyed.
Haven't seen this path in, like, years. I'm fighting for my fucking... life over here. Jesus Christ. Thought that had two M's in it for a second. Dude! That's bullshit! At least I can continue. I don't know how many continues I have. Me. Yeah, some people just aren't gamer enough to get this path, you know? I'm a fucking potato when it comes to spelling, goddammit. I fucking pressed you!
How could anyone do this?
It's gotta be a fun one. Love typing games growing up. Stevia's not a brand, rather a plant. Oh, interesting.
Amy, Harry, the chaos of this
it's because of how many siblings you failed to save.
Well, it's about that. It seems like Goldman. Wait, we'll talk later.
My ears again! I hate the fucking boss intro sound. Durable hero. Only type when the zombie's chest is open. No! Did I keep double typing by accident? Yeah. love generic synth music. How the hell are you supposed to get those in one go? Maybe I'm too drunk for this, but whatever. Or not. Roasting their own soundtrack? True, actually. We'll only be on that one. Hierophant has swagger. No, I pushed. I typed MP2. God damn it. I'm sorry I can't read chat for like most of this game. Oh, we got him that time! And he's fucking dead. The way he dancing. Oh yeah, sorry, this is House of the Dead 2, not House of the Dead 1. But in typing form.
Don't care who it is, no one's gonna get away with this.
Don't care who he is. We saved a whole 2 citizens. Life bonus X1, fuck yeah. You see why I didn't want to play this if my hands were gonna hurt? Ah, clear without using any continues, that's one we missed. My accuracy's pretty good though. If I can jerk myself off for a second. The previous 93 players must have really sucked at this game. God damn it. Alright, chapter 3, Darkness. I think there's like 6 chapters total.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS. It's me, Goldman.
Everyone shut the fuck up every time Goldman's talking because he's the best. Gnome. Gnome. The Gnome theory.
Okay.
Baby friendly. What the fuck does that mean?
Are you alright, James?
Yeah. How many civilians did you save? I got all those other bonus points. Dude, the throwables are such bullshit in this game.
Help me! Help me!
Oh, I can't spell mackerel, goddammit. Can I hurt him? No. That. That was impossible. Anytime, buddy.
Yes, this is Amy. Yes. Yes. It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
What? From Goldman?
Well, he says that he'll be waiting at the Coliseum on the north side of the city.
The Coliseum? It might be a trap. But let's go on.
I love this fucking sound mixing, by the way. Boom, ba ba dum. He might be waiting for us. From Goldman? On all fours, ooh. What? Oh, if you get hit, you fail the mission. I missed a G there. God damn it. I pressed it! Fuck you, man! I pressed I. Don't come.
Let's hurry.
Well, there's nothing I could fucking do there. Oh, again. Because there's just... I can't stop fucking typing once I hit something, man. That's so bullshit. I fucking hate that so much. There's a way you can switch targets? Shit. Hey, look at that. We're about to die again, actually. Oh, wait. Okay, we have an invincibility item.
James, you go from
the- I don't know.
We'll go this way.
Okay.
You go this way. I'll go home.
Don't kill me!
Ah! I tried. I'll check between the next mission, although actually...
My friends are inside.
Oh, I could have actually saved him. Couldn't save him. Oh, boss time. We know because of the fucking ear-piercing bullshit. You know, we already used to continue this time. I might as well save our items, I guess. Power. Questions will be displayed in the center of the screen. Type answers quickly. Okay, I like that a lot, actually. Oh god. I tried. Oh, we have 3 continues left. What? What? Why did I get bit anyway? That was bullshit. Which is a plant? Oh! I didn't see it ask me another question already. Damn, that's fucked up. Ah, fuck. I hope my continues reset each level. I didn't even read that tip. I think it said the wait for an opening or something. Oh, it said which is a plant. I thought it said which is a planet, then it asked me which is a plant right afterwards. I see.
Amy? What happened, Amy?
Oof. E3 is better than the zombie hype. Could have been a lot better on that one, but, oh well. Oof. Here's a present for you. You can start with 2 Molotov cocktails. Can ask Goon to read a question and read the answers and understand. Damn it. Why did I choose this game? I really hope I don't have to redo all these missions when I inevitably game over. Chapter 4, Durpin? I don't know what that says.
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened?
Oh, despair. My favorite chapter. Durpin. Don't panic. That's the name of a movie. That's a weird fucking thing to type. Ah!
Don't kill me!
Oh. shit. Repel all zombies. I forgot to look up the thing. We failed our mission. What?
I'm not gonna let him get away.
That's gotta be hard-coded that way. I got an A rank.
Too late.
Bullshit. How'd you fail that? I don't know, man. This game is actually just bullshit. That's how I failed it. I'll take one extra life, fuck yeah. Oh! Melon seller?
Help me!
Ah, fuck. I panicked. Poinsettia has a fucking eye in it? I'm shocked I didn't get hurt right there.
Power's still coming.
This is the penultimate level, so you might be fine. Oh, interesting.
Is this the Colosseum?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck you. I don't know how he didn't hit me a second time, but I'm glad he didn't. Banana Lander. Jesus. What the fuck? Oh, wait, hold on. Goldman's talking. Shut up.
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you.
Look at your right.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Gotta love Goldman. Strength! Type the long... Oh! Haha, gender. No, I can't spell. Oh, fuck you, guy. My mom. What? Oh, it's a comma, not a period. That's a period. Bullshit, man. Was so trash. Somehow counted. Best boss so far, by the way. Amy, ladies and gentlemen, the early 2000s.
Are you all right? I'm all right. But Harry,
no.
Thanks. The car's parked in the city square, the top floor, building at point A 0063.
I googled it really quick. It looks like, No, you can't switch targets, is the short answer I got.
Golden, I'm not gonna let you get away with this.
Harry's really like, this might be a trap, but book it. Then he got caught in the trap. I rescued nobody! Number 13th, baby. What? Continue X9? Well, we can have more lives and more continues now if I do fail this and have to start from the beginning, I guess. But I don't think we do. I think we're good, actually. Okay, so there's two more chapters, actually. But Chapter 5, Dawn, for Typing Masters.
Our Emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063 is just ahead.
Ah! God damn it. Panicking hard.
This must be the car.
I pressed it. What do you want? This bullshit.
Let's hurry.
But I do love how genuine Goldman sounds when he says friends. What? This guy again. Oh, boss rush time.
You.
We're so fucked, by the way. That was really close. All bees, man. I need to stop pressing shift, it doesn't matter. Ugh.
Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance.
Okay. What? Jesus. These fucking zombies driving cars, goddammit. You gotta be fucking kidding me with that shit. It's bullshit, man.
Thank you.
Steve Perry wasn't driving very well. What? You do actually have to press shift for the fucking symbols? Why? Why though?
You're better off that way.
What? Oh my god. I barely survived that. We're at 1 HP, by the way. 1 HP, 1... I pressed N! Fuck you, game! Well, fuck you. God damn it, man. Let's fuck this bullshit. Well, we unlocked more lives, more continues. Hopefully I can just start from that chapter. We'll see, I guess. I don't know. Alright. We have to do everything over again. We have at least more continues this time.
The typing of the death.
That sucks. Yeah, it fucking does suck. It's bullshit, man. I'm gonna dig at you. Yeah.
Our emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Just super unlucky. I mean... Oh, I didn't hit start with two Molotovs. I could have done that too. These are different sentences. What the fuck? Bitch. That didn't save your progress. Oh, why was I looking at chat? Why would I chew milk? Hot tubs are terrible. What? Dude, I know how to type cheddar. Fuck you, game. Whew, those guys are nasty. Still cheeses out here. No, so like... I don't know why this is called original mode, because it's still very arcadey. We had a certain number of continues, and when we ran out of that, we, couldn't, continue. You know what? Shut up. Oh, I can't skip this for some reason. But it's, like, continuous across all chapters, so I'm hoping this unlocks the final chapter. I don't know if it will, though. That's hard to fucking type. Would have streamer mode for baby streamers. I think they want you to play multiple times because they give... Like, the unlocks for this game are being able to have more life, more continues, etc. Well, whatever, man. I guess I took... Dude, what the fuck? How am I supposed to type these sentences? They're so fucking long and I have like 2 seconds to do it. Women's natural enemy, me. I don't know why I said that sentence. Covered with creamy pie. Me. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? When I was on top of you. Ooh. I almost couldn't type that. Oh! John Halbert is crying. That's so fucking hard to type. Fuck you, game. Voluptuous actress. I pressed it! Fuck you! Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now? I typed too fast, I'm pretty sure. I'm blaming the goddamn emulator now. I'm in that stage of this game. I fucking typed that right.
There's no such thing as a second chance.
Oh my god. I typed Y instead of V. God, dude. Can I just fight the bosses? You need to put this bullshit in between these parts too? Oh. I need to stop reading chat while playing this. I want a mysterious brunch, pal. That sounds awesome. Oh, god. What? I'm pressing. Oh, no. That's still an A somehow. And that's a B for some reason, even though I typed that fucking gloriously. It's almost there, man. Fuck. I hate that the fucking punctuation requires you to press shift. By the way, the capitalization doesn't matter, but when you need to type a symbol, you have to press shift for it. I don't know why that's a thing. Got him. All right.
Too bad.
Oh, only that one sentence, by the way. I definitely typed it right, but it just didn't fucking process it correctly. Oh god. That was very slow. Oh! I pressed T, fuck you. Okay.
Let's go.
Dude, these in-between things are such bullshit. I hate this so much. Fuck you. Oh my god. Those chest bursters.
This is Goldman's headquarters.
What?
That was the generic glass break sound effect. I heard it.
Can't be. You're...
Oh god, what is this?
I've been waiting for this time to come. You have no future. Either I give you, or he ever will. Either way, your fate is in our hands.
Magician type 0. What? Oh my god, dude. Mail order bribe. Dude, some of these words are easier to type than others. Like that. That wasn't even English. God, aesthetic's such a fucking hard word to spell. Teeny weeny. Why? That's how I feel right now. Somebody help me. Oh god. What the fuck? Oh, right. Fuck, dude. Doesn't Cheeky have a C in it? A second C? Barely got that. Stuck. Dude, that gave me no time. What the fuck? You game. God, this is such a bullshit boss. It's what you call a fucking quarter eater, I guess. Me, drip, drip, drip. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Only man himself can control its fate. You're nothing.
Got him. Look at that accuracy. Above 90% every goddamn time. Ranking first out of 100 players. Doesn't get better than this, chat. Don't forget. A ranks? What the fuck? Final chapter. Alright, cool. We can do it. Oh, I can't play anything else because I just played that one, I guess. Alright, final chapter. Original Sin. For Taping Prodigies.
At last, you've come. Friends.
Don't come!
The door of fate shall open.
This door also shall open, actually, because, you know. Oh, shit. I thought he'd die after he hit me. Too bad you're not typing prodigy. Unfortunate, for real. I press B. Don't interrupt me, honey! I am foul. Fuck these non-English words. Okay, yeah, I guess I was supposed to type those 8,000 words without getting hit somehow. Cows are watching me drive, that's quite an insult.
Yeah.
Golden hands, type what you want. I opened a window. I'm tabbed out! Fuck! That sucks, man. Without taking any damage, yeah, good fucking luck. Okay, yeah, that's fucking impossible. Cool. I don't know how I got these scars. Not the rabbit, no! Hey! We actually got something, for once.
What is this place?
Oh god, this fucking thing again. Jesus Christ. Jesus. What? No! I type animal. Don't play truth or dare with your mom, what the fuck? Oh, chef salad. Why did I say Macarena salad? Dude, the ampersand. The fuck? What? An onion sandwich? What the fuck is wrong with you? 10 dimes. That is beyond horse shit. What fucking psychopath eats an onion sandwich? An idiot sandwich? Wolf boy? Anemone. In and out. Texas sandwich. I was thinking Texas toast, okay? God damn it. Nah! I tried, dude. I fucking tried so hard. We're gonna have to redo this, aren't we? I don't know how this.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Uh-huh.
Goldman, do you know what you're doing?
It's the scene.
I'm
true.
Fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to protect the life cycle.
Life.
I have made a creature to rule over mankind.
Kind.
This is the final battle.
It isn't actually, though.
Show yourself, our new ruler, the Emperor.
Me. Is that sound again?
I am the one.
I am. I love their attempt at a skybox, which is just a wall with a scrolling texture. In a small space. Emperor, type alpha. Weak point unknown. I pressed it! Fuck! Oh, shit. Please, God, let me survive this. This only take one hit from that, I guess. All right. Almost had him. Fuck, man. God. No, come on, dude. Fucking one. Yes! Fuck you, bitch! Okay, yeah, it's cool. We have four left. Four continues left, I think. That was impossible to type, by the way. The thing I died to. In the time they gave me. That was really fucking hard. I stubbed the L, though. It's my bad, actually. Oh, God! Barely got that. God, I hope he doesn't have a phase 2. What? No! Why are you playing this game? Just because I think zombies are cute! No! I thought it was past that, too. How does she know she's the one? We get along well and have a lot of fun. Am I answering this correctly? There's zombies. Cute in a warm and cuddly sort of way.
I am.
I guess. I am. Please tell me I killed this bitch. I am.
Old men.
We got more games after this, though.
It is not over yet.
Okay.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come.
I think we're good.
Farewell, friends.
Okay, yeah, we won. That's GG's. Side note, in House of the Dead 2, Goldman throws himself off the building here. Wait, no. Never mind. Thought something else happened in the typing of the dead version. I was wrong. I've been baited. Never actually played this game before. Hey, we got 4 out of 5 on this one. You can now select original sin from the game start screen. There's multiple endings. Ah, okay, so where he flies away is different. Gotcha. I've seen him fly away, but I didn't know if that was an edit or something. But we beat the game, I think. G motherfucking G, chat. That was fun. More games. We're not done yet. Stream is not over. See him bounce back up like a trampoline? Yeah. That's one, too. He also just flies into the air in one, I'm pretty sure. Yay! That was a really fucking hard typing game. Jesus Christ. But I will say, I do suspect that they intended for you to farm some of the tokens so that you could use, like, more lives, more continues, etc. Start with Molotovs, so on and so forth. I don't know if there's probably other unlockables. We only missed, six tokens, right? Which is kind of a lot, but maybe there's, like, one or two more unlockables, I would guess. I'm not gonna find him, because that involves beating so many missions without dying, which is crazy. But yes, classic video game, very funny. We're gonna play some Mario ROM hacks after this, I think. I'm so glad I got this working. I'm so sad that this game doesn't have, like, a port somewhere. I own a Dreamcast. Now, granted, the disc reader's broken, but if I wasn't a lazy asshole, I could fix that. But even if I did, this game's expensive, and the peripheral to play it is expensive as well. Even more expensive, actually. The Dreamcast keyboard's expensive as fuck. So it's such a shame that this isn't a more accessible video game, because it's actually hilarious. Year 2000, god damn. And the end. We beat it. No clear. First in the world, can you believe it? Rank B+, 19 words per minute, that's a fucking lie. My WPM's way better than that, fuck you, game. Age 69. Job. Show the world what I just said. Yeah! You guys saw it. If you didn't, rewind or something, I don't know. Sega rules, period. I don't care about the other people. Here, let me go show you. I think I can look at the records or whatever, right? Dude, I can't move past any of this. Shit.
The typing of the
rankings, there we go. Original mode rankings. First in the world, Goon. That's me. Age 69. Job, commoner. Comment, fuck you, chat. That's all. It's cool that they have other modes in this, for what it's worth. I mean, they kind of needed to. It's a pretty short game. I like that there's alternate endings and stuff, too. It's whatever. But yeah, very funny game. Pretty fun. A little bullshit, but just a little bit. Not too much. It's not, like, overwhelmingly bullshit. But yeah, that's the Typing of the Dead. I got nothing else on it. It's whatever. It's a 23-year-old game at this point, so who the fuck cares what I'm saying about it? Yeah, let's move on to some Super Mario World ROM hacks. That's what's up next. But I'm gonna take a real quick break first. Then we'll do that. GG's on this, though.